Good morning, guys. What is going on? Here with Little Man, and we're heading to Supercar Saturday with Wifey, too. Yeah, we're going to go see a bunch of cars. Little Man's very first car show, right, bros? Are you excited?
Oh, yeah.
Yep. So we're going to go smash Supercar Saturdays. Guys, special shout out to my boy Floyd. He's been throwing this show for, God, 10 plus years now, babe. We've been going since like 2018 or something like that. So super excited. And then we're going to come back and we're going to talk about, I don't know if you just saw it, the wrap on the 3RS. Hope you guys are excited. It's your boy. Peace. What do you think, buds? What do you think of this one? Cybertruck, brand new. So cool. So cool. I gotta say, this thing is so impressive. Look at that. GT2 RS, is this the best looking 911 ever made? In my opinion, it definitely is. Better than the 991.1 GT3 RS, better than the new one. I think it's the best looking 911 ever made. Let me know what you think. Comment below. So lucky, buddies. Jason, where you at, bro? Where you at? This has got to be my buddy Jason. Wow, that guy right there is driving it with a remote, straight up. Monster car. That is crazy, yo. Checking out Eddie's 765 LT. This thing is a beast, yo. Wow, love it, man. Yo, check that out. Air freshener didn't hang itself. All right, boys, in the garage, cold start. Turbo GT, Inconel downpipes, JCR. Let's hear it. Sounds crazy. Just getting back from Supercar Saturday, and right now, I just want to flash to a montage of me ripping off the rap. Let's go. Yep, so that just happened. I actually love how it looks with the blue brakes and the white wrap. I had yellow brakes, just stock for the longest time with the white, and now I got this blue and I'm actually totally in love with it. I kind of want to just rock it with the black wing like that for a while. Not a while, maybe a couple weeks. And then I'm gonna break back into some crazy wraps. One of the two wraps that I'm gonna be doing this year in 2024. So we're gonna go back to the bare white with the blue accents. I might do some highlights in blue, some stuff like that. I'm still trying to figure it out. But we're back to this right now. Two more dropping this year on this exact car, the 3RS. And man, I can't wait to get it going, boys. Today was awesome. It was another epic day. Super, super cool how Slinky hooked my boy up with that F1 McLaren. Is really just one of those memorable moments that you're never gonna forget as a father and as a child, I'm sure. I'm definitely holding on to that F1. And yeah, boys, Supercar Saturday was epic. Stay tuned for what's next, DRT next week, and we're gonna get rocking and rolling. It's been like raining like this a lot lately, so it's been hard for me to make content, especially out in the rain. The turbo's a little bit better car for the rain and stuff like that. The 3RS is not great, especially with the Sport Cup 2s. So we're making content. We're getting it going. So like and subscribe. It's your boy. Stay tuned for what's next. Peace.